Welcome to my channel, where we explore healthy living and delicious recipes. Today, we're going to talk about the benefits of incorporating more plant-based foods into your diet. Plant-based foods, like fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and legumes, are rich in vitamins, minerals, and fiber, and have been linked to a reduced risk of chronic diseases like heart disease and diabetes. One easy way to incorporate more plant-based foods into your diet is to swap out meat for plant-based proteins, like tofu, tempeh, and legumes. These foods are rich in protein, fiber, and other essential nutrients. Another way to get more plant-based foods in your diet is to try new recipes that feature a variety of colorful fruits and vegetables. Salads, stir-fries, and veggie-based soups are all great options. And don't forget about fruits. Fruits like berries, apples, and bananas are great snacks that can help satisfy your sweet tooth while also providing important vitamins and minerals. Incorporating more plant-based foods into your diet doesn't have to be complicated or time-consuming. Start by making small changes, like swapping out meat for plant-based proteins or incorporating more fruits and vegetables into your meals. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more healthy living tips and health-related information.